And here in New York City, activists staged a protest outside the Guggenheim Museum Saturday night to draw attention to the plight of migrant workers building a new Guggenheim franchise in Abu Dhabi. The group Gulf Labor says migrants from South Asia labor in what is essentially indentured servitude. During the museum's Pay What You Wish hours on Saturday night, the activists lined multiple stories of the museum's spiral balconies, chanting and dropping banners with slogans like 1% Museum.